The savages are out tonight. Be careful.
¡Eres un botín! ¡Este puto! ¡Este puto! No, this vato cut steps to my lady, my vieja, and says, ¡me lo pelas!
Siempre volado.
Lo chingué.
¿Cómo le dijiste?
¡Lo chingué, pero bien!
Pues dígame cómo.
Le dije, vete a casa con mamá.
¿Cómo chingas?
Yo! Wrong address, dog! No one order, no chow! What the hell, man? You stupid or very stupid? ¡Muévase!
The case. Be smart. Case.
Yeah, I did it. Saw 30 for life. What the fuck you looking at, huh? Little bitch. Uh-huh, that's what I did. Saw 30 for life, homie. This is what I represent. Homie, yeah. Homie, what the fuck you looking at, huh?
You guys know the girl I'm talking about, right? We see her last week, remember? Yeah, she did the... Okay, so she can get this. She's in my car, all right? Talking. I said, she doesn't know when to... Hey. You know, if you were anybody else, you would not get any address like that.
No, not nice. A tailored three-piece is nice, okay? This is ghetto. White ghetto. Shows you got no respect for yourself or Tay. Plus, man, look, you got blood all over you.
Yeah, there was dry clean, yo. Crazy motherfucker.
Early riser. Extra credit on your report card, Dane.
Prefer extra cash.
Did you bring presents? Who's a good boy? You definitely get something extra under the tree. Soul 33. Punks. They in the mood to rattle cages. Make some big boy noise. Should have put them Dominican bastards down years ago. But they ain't worth the price of a bullet.
Come on. They got lucky and pop the wrong courier. They're not trying to move on us. Third stringers all the way.
Okay. Tough guy, huh?
We'll just have to put him to the top of the list of assholes we gotta deal with.
Look at these shoes. Aren't they nice?
Come on, man. You're in my shoes.
Look at these shoes.
Come on, man. It doesn't have to end this way.
Come on. Put it down.
Of course not. That fat enchilada was in your space, you'd be putting his head on this table instead of my product. One of these days, that motherfucker, he's gonna pay for what he did. Anna.
Meanwhile. Fan mail for Lala. Third one this month. Give a look. Somehow, shit keeps getting into her dressing room. I know it's part of the path to stardom and all, but some of it beefed up security. She's smart, knows I'm trying to protect a rising star from a fan, but she ain't seen this shit for her own sake. You know? She's been quiet lately. I know it's ironic telling you this, but she hasn't sung for weeks. Plays the hell out of the piano. Maybe she does know. Maybe it's just her artsy mojo thing ain't working, whatever.
Look, I'll take care of this asshole myself, but I gotta keep my head on business. Which means I'll roll to Chi-Town tonight. My soldiers are competent, but loud. I don't want to upset Lala. So the only guy I trust to take care of my number one girl is my number one guy.
You thing you understand. You never listen! That is what you understand! Fucking stupid, crippled bastard! I can scream and you don't hear me! This whole thing is your fault! Stop! Everything! It always has been your fault! Everything! Yours!
Night. We're good?
Yeah. Is there no change of plans from your BF?
Nope. He's heading his way over right now. And then he's in the air. And you're on.
You make it sound like it's a goddamn show.
It is. The greatest performance of my career.
The night I was kidnapped.
Last chance to change your mind.
Never. I'll see you tonight.
Well, if we plan this right, then you won't.
Dane's here.
Yeah, I had a feeling. I saw him a few blocks away. He's had some trouble with Isaac's asshole squad.
I thought you took care of them.
I took care of our part. But Dane. You know, Dane's his own thing.
Yeah, tell me about it. Tay's almost here. Be careful.
All right, you too.
Lala. Baby. Your tall glass of iced tea's taking flight. Come down and say goodbye.
And if I beg you not to go?
The flowers will go to waste.
Well, that would be a shame.
You're in a mood? Come on, La.
It's 2 days.
I could go with. There are plenty of record companies in Chicago.
That ain't your sound. Chicago ain't your town. Look, I called some people. People that know people. And they're coming by the club, I swear. But they're gonna wanna hear you sing.
Tay.
How are you gonna be a singer if you don't sing anymore? Okay. Okay. Artistic license. I just miss that beautiful voice, you know?
Yeah, me too.
God damn it, I hate when you pull that ninja shit.
Shows you suck at guarding bodies, Babcock. Sup, Dane?
Excuse me. Get rid of that. We're officially on the next level.
I'll keep looking.
No. You want Lala like glue now. Fanboy shows his face. You show him to the boiler room for a little talk when I get back.
Yeah.
Yo, be money. Dane rides with Lala.
Why?
Because he's too lazy to walk. It's okay.
Son of...
Sorry. He never heard of ladies first. Be good while I'm gone, Songbird.
Sure your boys will see to that.
I never win. Never.
Take him straight to the club. No stops. Oh. And eyes on La. She get a mind to wander off by herself when I'm gone? Remind her where she belongs.
I saw you outside. Outside my apartment? What were you doing there? Sweeping the perimeter? Securing points of grass? Spying on me?
Just work.
My fan. You wouldn't know this, but Tay gets loud when he's angry. Is there anything I should know?
You're safe.
I actually believe you. Though I don't know why I should. You don't look like Tay's typical bodyguard.
I'm not.
What makes you special?
Not special. Committed. I'm not a boy anymore.
How's everyone doing tonight? Welcome to Club Moonrise. And thank you for indulging me a little musical escape from the world. Play with Mama, Dane.
Says hi, shithead.
Thank you.
you failed.
Welcome to Tay's house, hombres. You wanna get my boys a workout? You need more assholes!
Where's the girl?
Yo.
This is war.
Call him!
More than that.
Now more reason to call it! What are you waiting for?
The stalker? It's him.
Don't make sense. Soul 33 wants to puff at their chest. They grab machetes, they start chopping away. Why would Isaac get in on his freaky fan shit?
Lock down the club.
What the hell are you doing? We gotta strike back. I'll call him. I don't sign, man. What do we do?
I'll get her back. Then we go to war. Clear?
That was my car!
Gather the useless fuckers we call a crew and meet me at moonrise. Turn this shitbox around. Trip's canceled. What's Dane doing?
Ante Brun, Lieutenant Ash is on point. Keep the animals in the zoo.
Thank you.
Ash. Look, if I have not made myself clear, you're to remain outside of Sol 33 domain for now until I say otherwise. We're just going off of chatter right now and don't want the whole goddamn ACLU up our dicks just because we infringe someone's right to be an asshole. So hang tight. If I need you, you drop like the hammer of hell. Ash out.
Take a look at this face. Memorize it. This girl's off limits, you understand? No matter what happens tonight. Tell your little amigos that if they even see her, they're supposed to run in the opposite direction. Got me? Hey, you don't believe me? You take it up with Isaac.
Are you proud of yourself? Do you understand the depths of what you've done? What are we supposed to do now? Now that you've killed your mother.
We don't need words.
Think you're the hero now, Dane? When have you ever been anything but the villain?
Ah! Where is she?
You're a dead man. Isaac's gonna kill you.
Where is she?
Jesus, what are you talking about? I don't know. Oh, no, shit. Oh.
Going in hot. Move, move. NYPD, nobody move!
What the hell?
Somebody call Ash! Jesus Christ, you guys couldn't find your handcuffs if they were clamped on your own fucking dicks. Move! I want you to get Isaac! Alright, listen, sources say the house is clear. Okay? For now. But I want you to move. I want them all. Cuffed and stuffed. I don't care what it takes. Saul 33 no longer exists after tonight.
Yeah! Yeah! See how far I am, yo? I pop up once, then I pop again. OG Thug, homie, OG Thug! Yeah! Saul 33 for life!
Stop. Not you. Revenge is mine. Dane?
Why are you looking for Lala?
Where is she?
Just tell me. No games. What's going on, Ash?
You want to know what's going on? It's the same bullshit that always takes place when you and Tay and Isaac get together. Except now your little pissing contests are starting to lead to innocent people getting hurt. So again, let me ask you. Where is she?
Again. Why do you care?
Fuck, Dane, I am just trying to keep her safe. I just want to take care of her.
I'll keep her safe.
Give me a fucking break. Are you serious? Because every goddamn thing that you have ever touched has always turned to shit. It always has. Everything. And your little quiet man? Yeah. He's not gonna save your ass tonight.
Everything okay, Lieutenant?
No, listen to me. It's Dane. The stalker is Dane.
What the fuck is going on?
Come on, man. Come on. You don't get it.
Ah! Isaac!
No need to yell, Dane. I ain't the deaf one.
You're a dead man.
Jesus, this mask is stupid. We're both done playing games. You know what I like the best about you, Dane? You can't hear a fucking word I say. I could beat the living shit out of you, tell you how much of an idiot you are, and always have been, and you can't hear a word of it. I understand it now. Blindness? And I can tell you because, well, we're such good old friends, aren't we? That what's happening to you is also what's happening to me. You're blinded by grief. Me? By ambition. I got stupid because I got caught up in somebody else's game. And after I'm through with you, somebody's got to.
Robber first.
Thank you.
need words. You're a good guy.
It's over.
We didn't come this far and die here. Let's go.
All being played! Deaf and blind! Deaf and blind!
I'm gonna get a chance to tell you. But this thing is so much bigger than me.
Run.
There are penalties for treason, soldier.
No, Dane. He saved me. Okay, Dane saved me.
Tell me it was for the club. Or money. I would almost respect that. Please tell me
pull me into a fake war with Isaac over a woman.
No, Dane. No, he was helping me. Okay, we're not.
Isaac might have been crazy, but at least he faced me when he tried to fuck me.
No, no! Dane.
Move.
No. It was me. I planned this. Dane had nothing to do with it, okay? Please. Please.
Life's a bullet crazy, isn't it? Sometimes she steals everything from you, and other times you get a second chance to save the one you love. Even if she's been gone forever. All I wanted was a life with that woman. I don't think she was ever really with me. It's like you were born and the world just stopped. And today the sun went out because of you. I will never forgive you for what you took away from me.
It's natural. He created this quiet man to manifest his feelings. He needs an outlet for the pain, the guilt.
Why?
Because he doesn't speak to you evidently.
No, no. Why does he need an outlet for the pain? He deserves it. Every inch.
You know I've been following you for years, Dane. Watching you and your friend climb the ranks, build Moonrise. I could never get close, you know, not close enough. And then there she was, man, like a fucking vision, you know? I mean, I took it as a sign. I mean, shit, it was literally like Lorraine's calling me from the grave. You know, like she's calling for revenge. And Isaac, I've been tracking him since juvie. You know, couldn't move in on him, too many eyes on me. But right when he became capo of Salt 33, right, started that beef with Tay's crew, that's when I saw my opportunity. You know, I could kill two assholes, one bullet. I'll give you a guess who the bullet is. Oh, and the girl. She told me you spilled your guts out to her. Told her everything. But see, that's when I knew. All I had to do was unlock that monster inside of you. Lala doesn't see it. She sees something else entirely. She doesn't see the monster. Fuck, I don't know. I don't know which one of us is crazier.
Yeah. I've been thinking, Dane. About all the shit you've been through tonight. What we've been through for years. It's not your fault. I want you to know that. From the bottom of my heart, I believe you've been a pawn in someone else's game. And if you just stop, just quit it. Right here and now, we can fix it. Like, we can fix this.
Where's Lala?
This ain't about Lala! This is about us! I got mad. I know. But shit! We've been family for years! And nothing's ever come between us until tonight. Until her? Please. We can talk it out. It can go back to the way it was. All right, then. Have at it, player. God damn! I love to watch you work, Dane. Remember who taught you that shit? Huh?
Remember, who taught you how to be a man? When your father turned his back on you. He's confusing you. She's confusing you. Even Isaac. Arrest his pony ass in Dominican hell. What's confusing you? I'm the only one that tells you the truth. You're my dog. You want to survive tonight? Reset the clock. Who put you against me? They're your enemies. Not me. Isaac left a vacuum. You could be the one to fill it. If you kill that fucking pig right now and end this shit,
let the girl go.
I feel sorry for you. I was the only one that ever loved you.
Never appreciated what you had, Dane. A home. Family. Whatever's up with you and that bitch, I promise you, it wasn't worth it. You broke my damn window. And my damn nose.
Lila?
You understand that? See, your mother? That was an accident. Why now? Why him? Why this? What the fuck is this? See, I understand jealousy. Hate. Greed. But what the fuck is that? What did I do to you? I'm sorry. But you gotta put down a rabid dog.
Aren't they nice?
Come on, man, give me my shoes!
Look at these shoes. Oh, you're so weak.
What's up?
Look at you, so weak. These are mine.
Give me the shoes or I'll shoot.
I got the cojones to use that.
Put them down.
No.
Come on, man. Put it down. It's not a game, man.
You ain't got the cojones to use that.
Put them down, man.
Nah, these are mine, man.
Come on, man. It doesn't matter.
You got
Come on.
To
put
use
it
that.
Down.
Save. Save her. This time.
Why does he need to process his pain? He deserves it.
Mr. Ash, what's happened to all of you won't go away. Not unless you confront it. All of it. He's using this quiet man to process his feelings. His fantasy of how that day could have gone.
And so what you're saying, hang on, so you're saying that this quiet man is his idea of a hero.
Jesus, that's a fucked up kid.
Sometimes the things that we need the most are the things that are the most frightening.
That's your idea of a hero. And goddamn it, use it. Use it to save her.
Is it him again? Quiet man? It's okay. Show me. Yeah. He sounds very strong. He sounds like...
Everyone dies.
Dane?
She was kind, so soft.
I know. I bet when your dad was an asshole, she didn't have to say anything and he would just melt. I wish I could have met her.
You are her. She plays piano. She died.
You told me.
Robin never loved me.
Tell me.
I wish you were her. I wish I could save you.
I wish you could save us both.
your brother.
We're free, Dane. You don't have to be the quiet man anymore.
They killed her. I killed her.
You're him.
You took her. I'm going to keep her safe. I am going to save her.
It's over. I'm safe. Why are you doing this? Leave him alone.
No, this has to happen, Lorraine. It's time.
I pushed you too far, Dane. I brought back the quiet man, but you have to bury him forever. You want her! I wanted revenge on Isaac and Tay! Didn't you? Don't you? You want me dead! I want you whole.
want to make up for what I did. I was a shitty husband and a worse father than you. But, damn it. I wanted to change. I want to change. No more games in the dark, Dane. You've lived there for too long. God, please, just let it go.
Sorry, Dane.
To live.
We really gonna try for round two, old man?
I'm game if you are. Son.